Cause a princess doesn't cry. A princess doesn't cry. Or a monster's in the
night. It's so cold out here. I hate April for some reason, I know, but again, it's better for me to be out here, I guess. What? Ow! The heck? Who are you? Hi, I am Logan, so. Yeah. What the heck are you doing here? But I don't know. I'm just here because I don't have a home. So do you have a home? Wait a second, Logan? Yeah. Ew. No, not you. Wait, Everly? Is that you? Uh-huh. It's me, and I'm not letting you in my family, even though I kind of ran away. What family? And if Miracle's there, then I'm gonna kill her, so... Well, yeah. My family. I have a family, of course. So... so cold out here. Of course it's cold out here. How do you think I feel? I've had to live in a forest for like almost my whole life. Same with me though, until I found my home. Whatever. Anyways, I'm not letting you into my family. Yes you are. We're going back to your house and you're letting me live with you. Heck no. Yes, Everly, you're letting me live with you right now. I hate you. Cool, I hate you too. I wish I never dated you. And I wish I never dated you too. Ugh. Rude. Whatever. It's so cold out. Yeah, of course it's so cold out. You know what? Fine. Come with me. Yay! Come on. Come in. Yeah it is. I'm gonna knock on the door. Wait, I have a question. What? Is any of my other exes here? Probably. Actually, yeah. Ugh. The heck? Yeah, don't mind that. That's the wind. Well, I guess we can go in. Yeah, we can. Ugh, stop doing that. Ugh. Well, sorry about that. Whatever. But, why do you hate Miracle? I don't know, I just hate her. Stuff. I'm Quinn. But I'm happy I left her. But yeah. Kind of feel bad for leaving my boyfriend. Well, alone. In the woods still, but yeah. I don't really care anyways. Let's just go in. Okay. I'm going in. You don't even know the way. Fuck. Ow! Ugh. Just follow me, yeet. I'm just gonna yeet myself. Close the door behind you. Do a favor for me. Fine. Oh, that hurt though. Ugh, my face planted. Ugh, ow. Ugh. You know what? Mom! Oh my gosh, Everly, hi! I haven't seen you in a day. Yeah, I kind of ran away for a day, basically, but yeah. Okay. But why? Oh, just because of reasons. I wasn't even really running away, it was just outside. So, yeah. Okay, I'm glad you're safe, and who are you? Oh, this is Logan. Oh, hi, Logan. Hi, can I live with you? I'm bad, but like,
I don't really have a home, so can I still live with you? Sure, why not? Yes! 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 Okay. How old are you? Free. Nice. Yep. Alright. Everly, why don't you show him around? Whatever. Alright. If you need anything, just call me, okay? And just call me mom. Okay.
Okay, so these are all these people. Oh, hi guys.
Ew, it's you.
Don't mind our wings, they're just fake. And you. No, it's not you. Ugh, I hate you. I hate you too. Ugh. I don't like you, Logan. I don't like you either. Ugh. Ugh, it's you. I hate you so much right now, so yeah. Whatever.
Hey, Everly, I'm just wondering.
What? Who else lives here? Go find for yourself. I'm not helping you anymore. Whatever. I'll just look around.
Who can I...
Oh, Aubrey. Perfect. Here. Yeet. Ow. That just me, or is that another bet? Hello. Oh, it's you. No. Yeah, it's me. Ugh, I hate you. Cool. I hate you too. The next time I see you, yeah, you will regret being mean to everyone. Ugh. You're so annoying sometimes. Whatever.
I'll be right back. I need to get someone. Miracle, we have a problem. We have too many problems, and what is this one?
Just yeet yourself down here and I'll show you. Okay, well. Oh God, my bracelet. Put it back on.
Okay, and what is this problem?
Just look who's here.
Huh? Ugh. It's you. Yeah, it's me. Hi, Miracle Knot. Ugh, I hate you. Cool, I hate you too. I hate you so much. Same here, buddy. Same here.
Logan, wanna be friends?
Sure, and, are you bad?
Yeah.
Great. Yes. Ugh, she's probably not even gonna be bad for long. Whatever. And, yeah, I just hate you all, so yeah. Ugh. I wish I never related to you. Wait, what? Fine, Logan, I'll tell you the truth. This is gonna kind of get ugly, but I'm just gonna step back before something bad happens. I lied to you about something. What? You know how I said we're never related? Well, you, Quinn, Nessa, me, well, Nessa from Fox Dollies, she was there, and Stella from Fox Dollies, well, I kind of lied about that.
Why would you lie about that?
because you were bad and you still are. You know I used to be good. Whatever. Anyways, we're related. So, yeah. What? Why did you lie to me about this? Because I was scared to tell you. And I'm telling Quinn when she comes, but yeah. Ugh! And I'm related to those two idiots from Fox Dollies 2. Mm-hmm. Ugh! I'm so mad! And Miracle, I hate you more. Ugh. So, yeah. Hey! Leave her alone! Who are you? Oh, Noah, hi. Don't hi me. Leave her alone. She didn't do anything to you. Yes, she did. Even if I be mean to Miracle, doesn't mean I hate her. You're so stupid. Whatever. Don't listen to him. Thanks. You're welcome. Catch you later. Well, talk to you later, Miracle? Sure. Okay, bye. No, it doesn't hate me anymore. Yay. And also, Logan, I'm not done with you. Ow. I hate you. Cool. I hate you too. I hate being related to you. And I hate being related to you. Ugh. Okay, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So, yes, this is Logan. And stuff. Credit to anyone who painted their hair like this and stuff like that with their Snack and Luke. I wanted to get another one and make him like Logan and stuff. So, yeah, that's what I did. Logan was always going to be the Snack and Luke blonde. Yeah, I have a lot of bond with him. He's really cute. And I'm just saying, he's probably not going to be bad forever, but, he's going to be bad for a while, probably. But, yeah. But, yeah, he'll be bad for a lot of the time, though. But, probably later I might make him good, but, yeah. And, yes, he's related to Miracle Nessa and Stella from Fox Dollies, and also Quinn, which is my future kid. Quinn doesn't know yet. Miracle, Nessa, and Stella all lied to Logan and Quinn, basically. Well, they were the only ones who knew that they were related, and they didn't want to tell Logan or Quinn, because Logan mostly been bad for his whole life. Well, I'm going to say when he was really nice, he was nice, but then he turned bad, like, right away. And Quinn, they just were scared to, basically, and stuff, but yeah. But yes, these two are related and stuff, but yeah. But yeah, I just wanted to say that and stuff. But yeah, anyways, hope you guys liked this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please click like and subscribe. And share with your friends. Bye, guys.